To this day, we wonder what came first, the chicken or the egg. But now, eight individuals take on a challenge no man in Lancaster County has ever done before. Penny Dutch presents the Egg Roulette Challenge 2013. Coming soon to PDTV.
Well, that was a beast of a good egg.